5. A block of mass m is attached to a spring and placed on an inclined plane. The spring has a spring constant k, and there is negligible friction between the block and inclined plane. The block is released from rest at the position shown in the figure, above, with the spring initially unstretched. What distance d does the block slide down the plane before coming momentarily to rest? We will attack this problem from the point of view of conservation of energy. The most practical way to organize our work is by placing the initial position at the current location of the block and the final position at the point where it comes to rest again. The block travels a distance d down the plane. Therefore, its change in height is d sine of angle theta. At the beginning of the process, the block has only gravitational potential energy and elastic potential energy at the end. This setup implies that our zero height is at point B. If we substitute by the formula for each type of energy, we get m g d sine of theta is equal to 1 half k d squared. We can cancel 1d, and solving for the remaining d results in 2 m g sine of theta divided by k, which corresponds to option D.